Yuki Tomita. Tim, what do you think?
I tell you, this kid has a very bright future. Just getting to the competition, as we said, a tremendous goal. He learned a lot today, and you are going to see Yuki Tomita down the road. Guarantee it.
And I love meeting those two men. So Yuki finishes sixth. Blaine Wilson of the United States out of Ohio State wins his second in a row. After that, Alexei Bondarenko from Russia and Dmitry Karbonenko, a transplanted Russian who competed for France, comes in third. And that's how it went here today. Will we see these two men, these two Tomita men, back in Sydney? Well, if we do, this will be the way it began for them. Next Saturday at 2 p.m. Eastern Time, 3 Pacific, NBC's gymnastics coverage continues with the International 3-on-3 Gymnastics Championships from right here in Fort Worth. NBC Tonight begins with an all-new TV-censored Bloopers 98, followed by all-new episodes of The Pretender and Profiler. A great night of all-new shows begins at 8 Eastern, 7 Central. So with Elfie Schlegel, Tim Daggett, and Beth Ruyak, I'm Al Troutwick saying goodbye and thanks for joining us in Fort Worth, Texas.